got my fans in the stands, my team on my back, my family in my heart. I put my city on the map. See, I'm cool with my school, but I know I can do better. I checked the mail yesterday and not one college that I got, one college offer after all this hard work. I'd be telling you a lie if I said it didn't hurt. So how do I stay focused in this game called life? And do I have a fair chance when this world's so shite? See, we all pay a price. I got some things on my mind, but I need to regain my focus, cause it's game time. Give all, leave nothing. And then I gotta choose. Clear eyes, full heart, I can't lose.
About no days off, no weekends, no holidays, no birthdays. Listen to me, no days off. You gotta take one more step. You gotta run one more lap. You gotta throw one more punch until you reach the top.
Up is the doldrum. Finish. Are you hearing me? Not just finish. Crawl.
We'll be right back. I need to chill. I've been getting my bill. I've been sweating that text. I've been spinning my wheels. I've been having my ties. I've been loving bad guys. I've been seeking some thrills. I've been wanting one more than I'm wanting like four. I've been having some guilt. I've been feeling so blessed, but stressed all day for you.
Great moments are born great opportunity. And that's what you have here tonight. That's what you've earned here tonight.
Either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals.
From the soles of your feet to every ounce of blood you've got in your body, lay it on the line until the final whistle blows. And if you do that, we cannot lose. We may be behind on the scoreboard at the end of the game, but if you play like that, we cannot be defeated.
You all know what you have to do. This is your game now, gentlemen.
You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him.
Whether or not you win this thing, you got to decide how you're gonna walk out of here when it's all said and done.
Being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could